I will not quit this game because of what the media has done to me.